Depression, written by Sigmund Freud. Audio provided by the Voice of Inspiration. Before you diagnose yourself with depression or low self-esteem, first, make sure that you're not, in fact, just surrounded by buttholes. Thank you for listening to the Voice of Inspiration.